The name of this par 3 is The Kirk, which is the informal name for the Church of Scotland. This seemingly simple, downhill little hole, traditional, uncluttered, and endlessly frustrating, is your last chance for redemption on the outward 9. If your tee ball is stuck crisply to the proper tier, a birdie putt awaits you.